YouTube fans, this is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of New Super Lucky's Tales. This irregular, these back. Stop smiling, seriously, it's weird. Fourth and final study. Subject appeared to enjoy being challenged, thus defeating the purpose of trap. Subject in a marble, thus defeating the entire point of the study, thus driving this researcher crazy! Dang it! Oh! Fourth and final tip complete. Results inconclusive. Frustration. The subject appears to be unbreakable. I blame the fox. I obviously need stronger control group. Note to self. Book extended sabbatical on Gilly Island. Research stress reducing techniques after failing experiment. I can keep playing fancy coconut drinks with little paper umbrellas. ASAP. Enjoy your fixes. Spacious opportunity. You won't. Won't last. Good talk. You know, look at the way through this way, yeah? Funny thing about this castle I built. The whole thing's mysterious disappeared after Sky Castle was destroyed. Guess we know where it went off and is to now. I mentioned it ain't the safest route, but it'll get you in the real right quick. Whatever you do, just keep moving, yeah? Nothing back there for you. Just keep looking forward. It looks like it's zipped. Lucky, be careful in there. Don't underestimate Jinx. He's a master of illusion. I just want to say, this is awkward for me. Breathe, Greg, breathe. You know, before you came along, I spent a long time outside the gate at Sky Castle all alone. I'll probably still be out there waiting if it wasn't for you, so thank you, Lucky, seriously. You may not be a guardian yet, but no matter what happens, you'll always be a hero in my book.
Over here!
Lyra!
I'm so glad you're here! How'd you get into the...
The book?
Uh-huh.
I have a plan all along. So eager to play the hero. You brought the book right to me. This tome is more powerful than you can imagine, but I need a way to amplify my own spells in order to unlock true potential. How oddly fortunate that we should finally meet in a world that sits at the nexus of all magic. A world that my battle and boxes have been siphoning energy from this whole time. Behold the true power of the book of ages. Today I rewrite history. Your sister and friends can't help you now, little Swift Arrow. Do try and make it interesting before I destroy you. Dang it!
Thank you.
Lucky did the impossible. Not only did he protect the Book of Ages from Jinx and his kitty litter, but he managed to reconnect the worlds within. For the first time since the battle for Sky Castle began, the portals had reopened.
What in the world?
And the last of the Guardians that had escaped could finally return home.
Lucky! Surprise!
Pretty cool, huh?
It's super cool, Lucky. And it's good to be home.
The construction to restore Sky Castle is underway. Jinx and the kitty litter are safely behind bars. And as Lucky's older sister, I couldn't be more proud of my little brother. But if Lucky wants to earn his own sigil and become a guardian, then he'll have to complete a series of tests we call the Guardian Trials. I've assembled my team to test him, mind, body, and spirit. Chip is my second in command and keeps everyone on their toes. Lid is more than just a bookworm. She is a strategic mastermind. And finally, there's the penultimate warrior, one of Restful Retreat's greatest Yeti fighters. His resilience and endurance are legendary. It won't be easy, but Lucky is a swift tail. He was born for this. Go get him, little brother. Show this team you've got what it takes to be a real guardian.
Come on!
in the battle royale with Dexter. Chipped up, whipped up some robotic hitters from the Book of Ages to collect your fights. Find a way to crush him, and maybe, just maybe, you can become a real guard. Get ready for 4 rounds in the squared circle play. Dang it! Thank you. mirror pain down now, little brother. Yeah. Aggressive posture aside, you've earned this. Oh, yeah. That was impressive, dude. You're like a localized natural disaster. Watch that. Made this old warrior want to cry a little. To the max! Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.